King Edward VI College, Centre Number 20570, Theatre Studies Unit 4, Performance of We All Fall Down. My name is Isabella Morrie. My candidate number is 8834 and I play Catherine Merridew.
My name is Sharuni Shamakaranja. My candidate number is 9082 and I play Alice.
My name is Yasmin Connolly. My candidate number is 8275 and I play Charlotte.
My name is Phoebe Older. My candidate number is 8023 and I play Rosie.
My name is Kim Roberts. My candidate number is 149018 and I play Piggy.
I'm sorry. I don't want to be an emperor. That's not my business. I don't want to rule or conquer anyone. I should like to help everyone if possible. Jew, Gentile, black man, white. We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate and despise one another. In this world, there's room for everyone. The good earth is rich and can provide for everyone. The way of life can be free and beautiful.
What is asthma? What does it speak like that? trees here. Light palm trees. I think I can see where we crashed. Yes, there it is. But I don't know where anybody is. I mean, one minute we were all running around and then... I lost them.
Do you mind?
Charlotte, because she's always up for a jolly good time.
garden now. This is this huge fountain.
There's camp.
There's camp right here. And in between you've got a huge forest. Look, this is where we'll find all the food. Yes, meat. Belongs to us. This is all. This is all.
Ow! Oh my God!
Guys, look! That's where we landed.
That gave us the
scar. There's no village smoke. No boats. Must be uninhabited.
We'll get food.
Hunt.
Catch and kill.
The other day, and well, I think it might have been a beast. I know, it's rather, well, silly of me, but there's something queer, something quite queer about this place. Don't you agree?
Thank you.
to kill it.
Well, at first I hit so she couldn't see me. And then I yelled and got a straight between the eyes of my spit. And
look, if we had a fire going, that boat would have... We need...
too aggressive. I'm only staying with her because I want to go home. Can't wait to go home and tell Mummy all of the horrible things she's done.
This is it. Shut up. Shut up.
Is that for us to drink?
No, silly.
Unless you like the concoction of blood and mud.
She's far too aggressive. Golly, this must be Charlotte's. She doesn't deserve friends like me and Alice.
What did you just say?
I wasn't talking to you.
What have you got there?
Nothing.
You can't lie to me. I've just heard everything you said.
Please don't tell Charlotte that already, please.
For goodness sake, I won't. Let me have a look at it.
But
if you give it to me, she'll never know that you found it. Come on.
I can't believe you did.
We've got the conch, and that means they have to listen to us. If we want to go home, thinking that means space and count.
I do miss me, Auntie.
I'll make sure they listen to us. I'll make sure they listen to us. Come on. I'm sick of roses. Tell us what she's trying to control with us. We should have some fun.
How?
Hurt.
The real animal.
No, I don't think we should do that.
Why not? Do you want to go home? Because the only way you'll be able to go home is if you survive. And the only way to do that is to learn to kill.
I want to go home.
Come on, Alice. We've got to stick together. Hunt. Aren't you hungry? Aren't you hungry, Alice?
Yes, I am hungry.
Cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much and feel too little.